down the lesson up.
Can you put Connie and Sally into comment? Connie and Sally into comment. Connie's favourite. Is there anybody here that wishes to talk to us? Would you... Sorry, what's your name? Can you tell me your name? Would you be able to answer some questions for us? Would you be able to answer some questions for me? You do anything for me, thank you. Can you just tell me your name first? Ricky. Thank you very much. Is that right? Did you say Ricky? Hi guys, hi Darren, just in your comment. Can you tell me where you are, please? We've got a few questions that we'd like to ask you. Would you like to come down and sit down with us and have a chat? You're where, sorry? In the garden. Do you want to come in and talk? Would you like to come in and talk to us? Can everybody hear this okay? If not, can you let us know? Just send us a comment so we know if you can hear it. If you can't, then I'll plug another speaker in. So how many of you are here? I'm going to ask a question. Marion's going to ask you a question. Do you think you'd be able to answer it for me? Where's the first question from Marion?
The first question is for Cindy Hasty Edwards.
Don't come to speak.
It's for who, sorry?
Cindy Hasty Edwards.
Can you tell me what the... Can you tell me what the question is?
The question is, will my desired wish manifest? I've been trying through ritual and meditation.
Did you hear that? Did you hear the question? Can you say it again for me, Marion?
Okay, I'll say that again just in case. I've got quite a quiet voice, I think. Cindy wants to know, will my desired wish manifest? I've been trying through ritual and meditation.
Can you answer that question for Cindy? Can you answer that question for Cindy? You've gone very quiet again. You're there, okay, thank you. Are you able to answer Cindy's question? Would you like me to read Cindy's question? Okay, I'll read Cindy's question for you. Thank you. Cindy's question was... If I can find it. Cindy's question was, will her desired wish manifest? She's been trying for a ritual and meditation. Will her desired wish manifest? Can you help her? You're not very strong tonight. Come on, come in and talk to us.
Is it because you don't know me very well? Because I don't think you've met me before, maybe.
This is Marion sitting next to me.
Hello. What's your name?
Did you just say Nathan?
Hello, is that... Hello, Nathan?
Can you tell me whereabouts you are, please? You're not very strong. Can you use our energy and the energy in the room to try and speak to us through this box? Would you like to speak to Kevin? Where have you gone? You're still here. Would you be able to call others in as well to help us? Some of your friends. Can you tell me your name? I'm going to get some of your friends, thank you. Can you tell me your name? You're who, sorry? I didn't quite make that out. If anybody else heard that, let us know. Okay, I'm going to start asking you some questions. Is that okay? Is that okay? Would you be able to answer some questions for a few people? Okay, I'm actually going to swap places for you a minute, Kate, because I'm feeling a little bit uncomfortable. Is that alright? Just swap places, Kate. Yeah. I'm going to hold that, Marion. Hold the box so that people can see it. That's it. I'm just going to see you. Can you tell me your name? My name's Shelley. Okay. I'm going to start asking you some questions, and I'm wondering if you can answer them for me. Okay, the first question is from Darren Shaw. He wants to know, was it his nan and sister who collected honey, his cat, when he passed away? Would you be able to tell him that? Come on, you've got very quiet tonight. Why are you so quiet? Please come forward and talk to us. We're bringing no harm. Kevin, you try and talk. Anything to say? But it should be
six in the English one. Can you say that again? Didn't quite catch what you said.
Is it me you want to talk to? Yeah. What do you want to talk about? I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to sit closer to the camera so that people can hear.
Paper saying your goes fine.
Are we all down? Are we all down the box? Yeah.
Yes, it's fine. But yeah, okay.
Yeah. So I need people to start hearing what they're saying on the box because we can hear it, but other people might hear what they're saying a bit clearer, so we give it a go.
Right, do you want a speaker?
No. That's better. Okay, next to Kevin and Marion is a teddy bear. Can you give it a bit of space, guys?
I'll explain on here, it's got a play to do.
Yeah, so if you see it flashing or anything like that, let us know. Okay, can you go and sit next to Kevin? Do you want to go and sit next to Kevin and Marion?
And
have a chat.
Right, on the Kinect cam, we've got a figure walking.
Where?
You let people know that we've got Kinect playing, look.
Right? You've got?
It's gone.
There's
a figure walking.
Yeah.
Really? Yeah.
Right, closing this corner.
That's...
And the problem, so.
Oh wow!
I can see it was pretty hot.
Yeah, well, Max recorded it so people can see it later.
Oh, it's gone really cold.
It's gone cold. Yeah.
It's gone really cold.
Are you coming to sit between us now? Did you get my bear go off?
Do you want to touch the bear? If you touch it, all the lights will shine. Now let us know you're really here.
We can feel you. Come and sit next to us here by the teddy. Make the lights go off.
Just me. This guy's just said, mate, can you tell me your name?
Are you sorry? Is it you in the front room that we've just seen on the computer? It's you. Thank you very, very much.
Can you turn that light off?
Oh, the outside light?
Yeah, because you keep speaking.
Yeah, I've just heard you. Be able to answer some questions for me. Where have you gone? Where are you now?
Can you tell me my legs?
Is it?
It's not what I'm here. I'm picking up a little girl.
Speak up.
I'm picking up a little girl in the room.
Picking up a little girl.
I can sense.
How old would you say she was, Kev?
I'd say 7, 8.
Is there a little girl here with us?
There is.
Can you tell me your name, sir?
Mark Pistol. Is Mark Pistol? I recognise your name. But I don't know where you're from.
I'm going to ask you some questions. Okay, you're a bit far away, now you're a bit stronger. I've got people that need you to answer some questions for them. Do you think you'd be able to do that? Will you at least give it a go? A bit quiet again. Do you not want to answer questions? Do you not want to answer questions? Where are you now? Where are you now? Didn't get that teddy on the table to first in the camera.
What did you go? Do you know what? I've been a bit teeny.
I've been really cold and everything.
Yeah,
me too.
Do you know what? It's that cold, my shoes are chattering. This is pretty close.
Connect.
Connected or connect.
Right, so connected or connect. If anyone else heard that, can they let us know? So you're going to answer some questions for us, or would you rather not?
Come in for 2 seconds, did you see it?
No, I saw it.
You saw it?
Yeah.
It's coming right from the corner, so it's coming in from this way, from the door, and it was there for 2 seconds, went, come back, and went again. And it's just as he was asking.
It looked very tall, didn't it?
And there's nothing from that area that could be mistaken.
So could you come back in and talk to us? Could you come back in and talk to us? Thank you. Go on then, come in closer and talk to us.
You come.
There's a blanket there, can you share it? Could be that cold. It's not because of the tight on heating.
It's suddenly been really cold over here.
It's quite warm over here.
But my teeth are chattering.
Really?
It's freezing.
That was a bit of my voice.
I told you.
Okay, listen, I've got lots of questions. Can you be able to help me? How many of you are there in my house? Are you still here? You see the teddy bear on the table? That teddy bear's for you. The one with the green light on it. You see it on the table, on the little table. That's down next to it. Right, I'm going to start asking some questions now.
Right, I'm going to start recording on dictaphone. Okay?
Yeah. Donna Hayward would like to know if you can tell her dad that they all love him. And could you ask him, should Mum go to Uncle Mick's house? Can you answer that? Yeah. So is that yes you can answer it, or yes you should go down to Uncle Mick's house?
I'm here. No, I thought they said Kevin.
Can you say that again? Is that yes, she can go to Uncle Mick's house? Is that what you said? Are you still there? Are you still there?
I'm calling to say thank you.
Sorry?
I'm calling to say thank you, Jill.
Thank you for that. You're doing really, really well. Sorry. You say that again? I'll put you in a really young child. If anybody else, any of our viewers hear a child voice, can you let me know? Because I'm sure we keep hearing it. So it's been interesting to see if anyone else is hearing it too. Okay, I'd like to ask a question for Sharon Thompson. She'd like to know if her son AJ is with her gran Sarah. So is her son AJ with her gran Sarah? Quiet. Can you, are you still here? Can you let me know that you're still here? Okay. Is that gentleman? Sorry. You can come back. Is anybody else hearing anything now?
Sorry?
Is anyone else hearing anything?
Yeah, Napoleon, after the last Napoleon, if you've heard, I was replying to the question. And he said, yes, mum said thanks.
Okay.
Echo Pepper, I'm not sure Echo Pepper's real name, but she said she keeps hearing music. So I've asked what type of music.
Are you still here? Come on, come and talk to me. Come sit down next to me and talk to me. Come on, come and talk to me. Can you come and sit down next to me and talk to me? Guys, can you do me a favour? Can you post your questions again if you're watching? Can you post them again online where you're watching the video? Because I've just got a bit of a technical fault and the thing I was using is frozen and unfortunately I can't get them up. So send your questions online and I can ask for you. If that's okay. Sorry for such a pain. Technical glitch. I do apologise. So are you still here with us? Well, weren't your questions? Come on, tell me your name.
No, McKinney said, when you said sit next
it's
to
what,
me.
It's what, sorry?
Yeah, sorry. When you said sit next to me, the spirit said, here I am.
Right. Thank you, Nicole. What are you thanking me for? What would you like to say? Do you want to tell me how old you are? 19?
Okay.
Can you tell me how you died? tell me how he died? Do you know that you're dead? What's that noise out there? Hear it?
Oh, it's like a popping noise.
A popping noise in the corner.
Ian pumps on the floor.
What
was
it again?
Sounds like a phone.
My phone's on headphone.
My phone's upstairs.
Mine's on this. Do you know where you are? Can you tell me the name of this road? Has anyone posted questions yet?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll get to them. And tell me the name of this road. I need to prove to people that you're real. Come on, tell them that we're in Queen Road. Do you just like to talk when I'm not? Would you rather not talk to me? Every time I ask a question, I go quiet.
I just put a post up in there saying we don't always get replies. This backs up radio broadcasting influence, not being in force of what we do get.
Yeah.
Otherwise, we get it all the time. We get like 2 minutes of silence and we get.
Are you playing games with us?
I was going to say, he's got his skill because
he's got his own thing. He said yes and started laughing. Why are you playing games with us? Hello everybody. Do you know that there's lots of people watching you? Or watching us? Is that what it is?
Are they?
What do you want to say then? Come on, we'll let you talk. What do you want to say? Nothing?
Can we come back to Darren's question a bit? We'll start answering questions.
Matt's going to ask you some questions, is that alright? Go on then.
I'm gone.
Go on then. No, I've just asked them to put their questions online and send them to you. You find this a bit weird? Why are you finding this weird? If anyone could know the answers to these questions, you guys could, couldn't you? Oh my god.
What?
Don't cover it.
Did you just not even open the script now?
I didn't hear what you said, no.
Got dead.
Okay.
It's not very nice, is it? Why would you say that to someone?
Eddie Pecker's put up another question for us.
Yeah, Matt's going to ask you a question then. To be able to answer him.
Question for Eddie Pecker. Are my nan and granddad together? And if so, are they watching over us? And was they in pain near the end?
Is this young lady's nan and granddad watching over her? Are they watching over her? Too right. Too right, that's what I just said.
Just said too right.
Too right. Was that in pain at the end? find out. You're doing really, really well. Come on, tell me. Thank you so much for your help. Matt's going to ask you another question now, is that alright?
Can you remember Dan's question? Can you ask? Do you remember it?
I
can ask it.
Yeah. It was, did my nan and sister take my cat home when she passed? Thank you.
Did Dan's nan and sister collect the cat when she passed? Don't know, so we don't know. Whereabouts are you now? Whereabouts are you now? You've gone very quiet. Come on, come forward and talk to me, please. I only want to talk to you. Is it difficult for you to talk to us all the time? Would you like to talk to my son? Would you like to talk to my son?
Do you want to talk to me? This just doesn't sound like the
clue. Yeah, can I try it?
Just try.
Don't talk to the speaker.
Do you want to come say hello to me?
Hold it up so the speaker's closer to the seat.
Come on, I'll have a chat.
I've got a couple of questions from one from Karen and one from Kelly.
Karen Mitchell said, can you ask, did Nan and Granddad know I was with them to the end?
Is Karen's mum, just Pat, did Karen's Nan and Granddad know she was with them to the end? Can you tell us? Would you be able to tell us that? What is that?
It's so much so I cannot know if I would be lying.
Can I get a little stronger?
I'm trying.
Do you think you'll be able to answer that?
Oh, well, you're doing so well.
Thank you. Mum, where are you? Come and talk to us.
Are you saying you're not in here? I'm not in here. But I'm... No. I thought you said I'm in here or something.
Oh, okay. What's your name, please? Tell me your name.
Right, can you get the price Cameron's question?
No, not yet.
No?
I'm going to ask it again if you want. Did Karen's now granddad know she was there with them to the end?
Yeah.
Yeah, she just said yes. It was like yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you for that.
So the time was?
Yes.
The time.
Do you think you can answer another question for me? Go for it. Karen said, can you ask Richard if I'm on the right path, please? And she's sending her love to her Nan Vera.
Maya's got a dodgy belly.
It's not something known, it's my stomach.
See, I took my phone to get the questions out.
Should I say it again, Kev?
Yeah.
Carol said she heard yes.
Okay.
And Echo Pepper said it sounded like when you asked name it, sounded to me like it sounded to her like she heard Kev or Kevin.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, I don't know, it's like
I've done something.
Carol just put it off her gesture.
Yeah. Did you just say Germany?
Yeah, I had to say, do you know if I've got an answer to mine? I think we did.
Stacey Miles would like to know, do any of her family that have passed visit her? Can you answer that for us? Would you be able to answer that?
Why do I have to? That's what I thought you just said.
Foreign country.
So you said Germany.
So you just had Germany.
Yeah.
And foreign country.
And Epipeka's nan was from Germany.
Why?
I thought it was from Germany, wasn't it? It is from Germany. Because I definitely heard Millie.
Yeah.
And Epipeka, she said my nan was from Germany.
Epipeka Plank also wants to know, why is there a robin? Whenever something happens, why is there a robin nearby Do you know why? Is it a sign? Can you send Robins as a sign?
Well, we've got two people now. We've got Karen and Carol, both signing her family.
And that was to the question, don't do her family visitor.
Thank you. Thanks, guys. Let's join it. Let's speak in the foreign language.
Is that
something
impossible?
It sounds German, the way they're saying it. Yeah. German's such a strong language.
I've got a word about it.
Earlier on, there was a man came through.
Yeah.
And it sounded like hands to me.
Okay,
that was earlier on.
Hans.
Which is a German name.
Which is a German name. Yeah.
And we've all couple of names come up a little bit, like Gavin, Kevin. Got a couple of names in chat.
Okay, Stacey Jane Blackman would like to know, was it her granddad that was watching over her the night before she was rushed into hospital?
Danny's just confirmed with her family as well.
Okay.
Right.
Thanks, Sniff Bank. But I hope they went mum. It was like 7 weeks, but I just picked up mum.
Okay. Alison Morris wants to know, does her granddad watch over her and with her at all times? Does her granddad watch over her?
Which question was that?
Would you be able to tell me the name of her granddad?
Alison Morris.
Would you be able to tell me Alison Morris's granddad's name?
It's got cold over there again.
If you can't, just say no.
For who?
Yeah.
It's really cold here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Some fire. Again.
Okay. We'll come back to that fire for a minute. Okay. Claire Louise Oxley would like to know, could you possibly have the winning lottery numbers for next week, please? Do you have any numbers, guys? Write them down.
I swear it.
Come on, guys, give us the numbers for next week. Do you know them? What was that? What was that flashing light around the front of the pudding, then?
I'm watching the screen.
What is that, Matt? Is that a reflection or something?
Sorry?
It can't be.
It's on the screen. You put it on your screen.
Nothing's changed. And there was a light that came in here. There was a light that came in here.
You said it was cardboard.
It could be. Yeah, it's infrared.
No, it's the infrared from the
Kinect. It's infrared from the
Kinect. That's alright, it's debunked. Are you still there? Are you still talking to us? Are you still talking to us?
All right, they're gorgeous.
I'm fine, thank you.
Nice time to meet.
Yeah, okay, Mary Udo. Hope I pronounced that right. Sorry, Mary, for heaven. Is her mum finally... It says, Mary, you're going to have to confirm this, because we put, is your mum finally with your, oh, sorry, no, is her mum finally with her mum's mum, Helen. Come on, you're doing so well, guys. We're so grateful, and I'm sure everybody watching is grateful too. Would you be able to find it out for us? Is her mum with her grandma now? Is her mum with her grandma now?
What the hell?
What was this? Are you getting fed up with asking these questions? Or is it someone new coming and doesn't understand what we're doing? Who was the gentleman that was with Mary Knott last night on our investigation? Who was it? That's a bit weird, isn't it?
It's very... cool.
I've got this box ready, guys, for inside.
I'm sure I've got...
not yet. Di Johnson wants to know, or ask her father, what they did that was so special for his funeral. What is that? What was so special at Di Johnson's dad's funeral? I've got clothes.
I thought it was something good.
Yeah, sound good. Yeah,
I had good at the end.
What was that? Let's put this in, okay? I can't know what it's saying.
I thought she was saying. You're in the word Deutschland. And that's...
no, just stop putting her suggestion in.
And Paul just said his mum, Donna.
Yeah.
Said ask if his name is Jack.
Was his name Jack? What no, that's
not. That's reference to last
night. Yeah, no, it isn't there. So are you going to tell us what they did at his funeral? Are you able to tell us? You've got a bit quiet. Couldn't you be able to make him a hand? Are you going to be able to tell us what they did at his funeral? What the?
I feel like not being interfering because it keeps coming.
I think there is, isn't there? Come on then, just tell us. You tell us your questions. Come on, tell us your questions. What do you want to say? Right, can I swap places with me for a minute? Come over here. I'm set up here in the box. Because I'm not going to go right in here.
Oh. Oh, 16.
Well, it's not as cold over here. So, the flounder is actually going to come.
Can I talk to
him? Is you making me go
to say? Did that just say can I ask a question?
Yeah!
Same voice.
Yeah, what did you just say?
Do you want to ask a question?
Is it Bella? Is that your Bella?
Mm-hmm.
Jodie Wells would like to know if she's stuck with this pen forever. Is she stuck in that pen forever? Can you answer that for Jodie?
I thought that you said it was a very distorted, but I said no.
Angry Vogel said, can you tell her loved ones that she loves them all so much and misses them?
So she said yes.
Yeah, but I think, yes I will.
Are you in this room with us? Can you touch the bell on the table and make it light up for us?
Someone just put on Facebook that this is useless. Can you just put a comment saying I'll do a video put up that we're really putting it on Facebook? Because it's not fair that people put comments like that. Okay. Yeah.
Come on, touch the bell on the table. Make it flash for us. It won't hurt you.
Sounds like I'm trying.
Oh, it's been cold over here now.
What here? I still don't know what your name is.
Do you know what my name is?
Ask him again.
Where are you? Are you making me feel the cold?
But she stopped 5 minutes before. Oh. Okay, she stopped 5 minutes before.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
We're going to stop for 5 minutes, just for a break. What's the time now, Matt?
It is 4:01.
Okay, she said please don't stop.
Well, we'll keep the box going for 10 minutes, but we're going to stop live broadcasting for 10 minutes so we can grab a drink. We'll be back on, say, 9:15. We'll be back at 9:15, guys, all right, about 20 minutes. So we'll catch you in a bit. Yeah, thank you.
Come on, are you in here with me?
It's almost as if a load of people come in. Then you'll go out again, and you'll come back again.
It's almost like it's...
You've got Kato!
It's almost like a... It feels like a load of football supporters.
Yeah.
So they're behaving.
Sorry?
Come on, what do you want to say to me?
It's a question. The best question, then.
Let's go back to London.
My dad died.
Yeah, that's good.
No, it's not.
Just look, can I lift the spirit box up now?
No, it's not back to life, but 30 seconds behind.
Okay.
You squeezed it, Kevin.
Huh?
Have you squeezed the bear?
I just squeezed it. I sat up, but I haven't squeezed it.
Alright, just try and...
I'm not moving.
Tell us your name! Why are you going to talk to Kevin?
Why is it me you want to talk to? Is it because I know you're here?
Who's the little trying to get a little girl in first? I think you still keep hearing my voice.
What's the little girl's name? The one that wanted a cuddle? Oh, by the way, she... When the spirit box is going on the break, I got on the floor and the little girl said cuddle.
Rachel. Rachel.
Jeffrey said Rachel.
100% said Rachel.
Yeah. We got the name Rachel last night.
We did last and last time we've done this.
Yeah.
Last time we've done this we got Rachel.
Just
heard her again. Ask her how old she is.
How old are you, Rachel? Rachel, sweetie, how old are you?
So, I can't mention her name. Just ask her how old the little girl is.
How old's the little girl? Are you still there? Here we are. Can you tell me how old this little girl is?
Same male voice, isn't it? It's on the phone.
Same male voice, you just copied it.
Same male voice, yeah.
Alright, if you're copying me, say Shelley. Say my name.
What did you say?
I think it's a word that I copy.
How many of us sitting in this room? How many of us sitting in this room?
How many people are in this room right now?
Where are you?
Thought I heard four. Dr. Pepper's just said, thought I heard four.
My previous comment says, there are four.
Did you say? Nearly like what I just said.
Nearly.
I like this stuff. Can I hear it?
Can you tell us how old the little girl is?
I
the little girl.
Stop trying to repeat anything.
after I say it to her, and I feel just put something good. I can hear it.
Tell me your name. Would you rather talk to Kevin? Well, where are you now? Where are you?
What do you want to talk about if you want to talk to me?
Something, tell me more.
Well, I think it's the same as your medication. My medication's purple. What's your name? What's your name? Come on, you said you wanted to talk to me, now you won't talk. How old's the little girl?
7? Or 6? Stop repeating.
Maybe you want to ask the viewers to tell you what they're saying. So what do you want to say to Kevin?
My son and Kevin's son, I think his name is Kevin.
Right, okay. There's a question I've got
for him. I'm not ready.
I'm not ready yet.
Sorry?
I've got both, I've sat like this.
If anybody else is watching the screen, is anyone else seeing flashing or is it just my eyes? Let us know.
Is it missing?
Yeah, no, you're Karen, I think it might be right, mate.
What?
So what was your surname? What was your surname?
Mm.
Is that? How old are you?
That's a different
voice in the room. So how many spirit people are actually with us tonight? So there's three of you all together. Okay. Can you all tell me individually your names? Tell me your names. Do we have the guy that said Rachel?
There's
people in the
front row. That might have been flashing this year.
Is that the tippy there?
That's the tippy area.
Oh, okay.
In the reflection back, look, if I move it.
The dust that we're doing, so the lights on it.
Are you from that storm? Yeah. Look.
I know, you see the area.
But that's the only one that can move, right there. That
can you tell me what year you was on the earth? What year was you born?
Just saw a light on the back of the sofa, so it's not my eyes. Back of my neck's really cold.
Hold that box on the front door. Can I just ask a question quickly for Liz Smith? Can you ask her grandpa, grandma and granddad if they can help her guide herself out of the mess that she's in, if it's not too late?
This is the box. Split the front.
Are you still there? Turn the box down. Put the speaker's facing out.
Please.
Is there anybody still there that wants to talk? Does anybody need help?
Just me?
Why do I need help?
It's absurd.
Why do I need help? Sorry? Why do I need help? So why do I need help? Is it me you want to talk to? Have you got a message for someone that you'd like us to pass on? Who's it for? Who's your message for? Who's your message for? Is anybody still there? We're going to leave it there for tonight, guys. We're going to leave it there for tonight. But we're going to do another one during the middle of the week, around about Wednesday. I'm going to be using a new spirit box because we need to research it. So I'll put a post up and do an event page again. Get asking your questions. We're going to, over the next few weeks, be trying different bits of equipment to see what responses we get. So thanks for all your support, it's much appreciated, and it's all helping us research our equipment. So thanks for taking part, guys. Thank you.